Close Cyclone star guard Lindell Wigginton talks about his options after entering the NBA draft evaluation process without an agent. West Des Moines, Iowa. There's already been considerable NBA interest in Iowa State freshman basketball player Lindell Wigginton, and he hasn't even worked out yet for anyone. Coach Steve Prohm said at the annual Coaches vs. Cancer Gala Friday night that he's had conversations with multiple NBA teams since Wigginton decided to test the waters by adding his name to the NBA draft list. He hasn't hired an agent, and he has until May 30th to withdraw. Prohm also emphasized that he's looking forward to big things next season from Cameron Lard, despite recent minor incidents with the law. In February, Lard was cited for speeding and possession of drug paraphernalia. A few days after the paraphernalia charge was dismissed, Lard, 20, was cited for being underage in an Ames bar. Obviously, he hasn't made great decisions. Prohm said, "I'm not going to sit here and make up different excuses. He hasn't made great decisions. I talked with Cameron Thursday. He's got to make better decisions, he knows that. He knows the standards for our program, but on the other side is I know my relationship with Cameron Wigginton and the NBA college are pro. Lindell Wigginton has options. I've been on the phone with 10 to 15 teams. Prohm said, there's been a lot of interest. This is great for him. It's a great opportunity to get in front of NBA GMs, NBA scouts and NBA personnel to showcase his talent and his skill. I'm excited for him and his family. NBA teams will look at a 6'2", 190-pound combination guard who averaged 16 points and shot 40% from three-point range last season. He hasn't yet worked out for anyone, although that could be about to change. He'll get started next week sometime. Prohm said, he's trained really hard. I think he'll serve himself well, just to get an opportunity to get in front of people and say, hey, I'm Lindell Wigginton and this is who I am. Wigginton wasn't on the initial list of invitees to the annual NBA Combine. He's an alternate, so there's still a chance. I haven't talked to him about that. Prohm said, there's still an opportunity to get into the Combine. If there's anything we can do, we'll do it. He may find his way in there. If he can, it'll be a great opportunity to go against some great players. He has great ability to put that basketball in the hole. He can score in all different spots, the paint, mid-range, and three-point range. He's one of just two Big 12 players to make at least 65 three-point baskets and shoot 40% or better and average 16 points or more in a season. The other was Kevin Durant. Prohm said he will support whatever decision Wigginton makes. He's super talented. Prohm said, he's a high-character kid. The sky's the limit. If he comes back to school, man, we've got a chance. Let's roll and do great things together. If he gets a chance to move on, I'm going to support him and pump him up as much as I can. Prohm addresses Lard situations. None of Lard's legal issues have reached the level of suspension, according to Iowa State's code of conduct for athletes. I want to help and invest in him. Prohm said, he's young, he's immature. You can only keep saying that for so long, but I want to help impact him and help change him. Lard must play a part in this, too. Iowa State's Cameron Lard shoots during the first half of the team's NCAA college basketball game against Texas in the Big 12 men's tournament Wednesday, March 7, 2018, in Kansas City, Missouri. AP photo, Charlie Riedel, photo, Charlie Riedel, AP, he's got to change his habits. Prohm said, he knows that. We talk about it all the time. Hopefully there's a good story out there for him to catch. I think there is, or else we would move on. He's got a chance to do some really good things. I want to see him through. After the press conference, Prohm told two reporters that Lard is in good standing with the team. Cameron is fine, totally fine. Prohm said, 100% totally fine. I don't want anything misconstrued on that whatsoever. Iowa State columnist Randy Peterson has been with the Register for parts of five decades. Randy writes opinion and analysis of Iowa State football and basketball. You can reach Randy at rpeterson@themreg.com or on Twitter at @randybeat.